Hey guys, this is SP77 and welcome back today to another murder mystery, and this time we're on a murder mystery called Pier Pressure. And if you look up there, look at that, there's the sign, and we're on a massive, it's like a big, like a pier and like a big fairgrounds over here, like a theme park kind of thing. So we've got all sorts of, I'll give you a sneak peek, you know, roller coasters, all sorts of stuff over there, rides and stuff. It's quite good. This part is also part of the map, so we can come here. The only bit you can't go in is the bottom of the lighthouse here, but all of this part where we are right now is part of the map as well, where you can go around. So there's a big boat here. And look, I'm not sure what that guy's like, an octopus lighthouse kind of thing. It looks pretty good, doesn't it? And yes, I believe this map was made by map made by Phoenix, and he's at Weeby Complex, and also Memo Loves You, Mighty Ripples, Mighty Haze, and Flying J all did it. So they're all part of the Blocksmiths. And yes, I'll leave the channel in the description. And today we're going to be joined by Phoenix, Mr. Nightfox, Minigod, Dynamic Barn, and MCA39. So I'm going to jump into the call and we will go through the randomizer.
Hello everybody. Whoa. And welcome to another murder mystery. And today we're going to be playing, well actually guys, I've peer pressured everyone into playing this map.
Yeah, I didn't want to do it, but
I didn't want to do it, but he pressured us.
I had to.
We're trapped.
Oh, there's blood all over the floor already.
I know!
Minigod
was trying to shake you.
Minigod had a nosebleed.
It's jam! Oh, it's just my sandwich! Alright, it's my jam sandwich.
Tools.
Someone's watching this through the floorboards, guys. See this?
Oh, the lag is crazy.
Yeah, the lag's insane.
Whoa.
I'm getting out of here.
I think we're good.
Okay, has everyone actually gone through the randomizer?
Yes. Yep.
MCA, are you just going to block the way? Or?
Are you going to lead the way?
Whoa. Oh. There we go. Whoa. No. Yeah, I'm gone. Just have fun, MCA.
Is everyone lagging too bad, are they?
I got out.
Well, yeah. I'm going straight to the roller coaster, so I'll see you later.
Oh!
Wait for me, SP!
Wait for me, Rod! I'm
going with that.
Get out of here.
Yeah, there you go, bud. And the game shall begin. Who's the scary clown?
I think it's Nightfox.
The murderer's the scary clown.
That's Nightfox.
Phoenix!
Yes. Run away!
Phoenix, the paintings have disappeared.
What?
There was paintings here which are no longer here.
Somebody's broken.
I think it was the murderer. Someone murdered the paintings.
He made his first move.
Wait your turn, boys.
Oh, that's how you get there, Phoenix. Could you give me a hand?
Are you? Where are you?
I was like the other side of the fence. Oh, wait.
Hello.
Come on, let's go.
But there we go. Did you actually get the... SP, you not on the...
Here we go.
I'm right behind you, Phoenix.
There we go. Don't press forward, don't press backwards. Oh,
I didn't, and then I couldn't get up that first part.
Is everybody literally just, like, riding rides?
Yeah, we're playing a roller coaster.
We wait. Whee!
Forget
that is
gonna
huge
happen.
Drop. No!
Oh no! Who died? Did someone fall off?
Yeah, Barton's dead.
Barton's dead.
What roller coaster's the murderer?
Did he just fall off?
That was hilarious.
The murderer.
Don't touch me, Minnie. Don't touch me.
Roller coaster's the murderer.
Right, I'm gonna try and jump in the water from here.
I did warn you guys from the beginning. The roller coaster could kill. It's deadly.
Me and Minnie are stuck.
Oh, are we not stuck? We're just like hiding with style.
Can we call security? We're stuck on the roller coaster.
Oh,
it's broken. It's broken down. I'm on the Ferris wheel. Help!
I'm.
Help! Almost died. SP, we can fall off and it's all right.
The murderer might have to do a lot of work in this.
guys, just I can't move. My screen is completely frozen and shaking. Sorry.
Okay, you wasn't, I was just making sure, I was wondering whether Barton's dead or not. What?
MCA?
Hold on, guys, look, I'm on, look, SB, are you still on the roller coaster?
I saw you not that long ago, like, on the tracks.
Yeah, exactly, right?
And but when you're ever you're the murderer, you always, instantly try and make yourself sound innocent.
Who's this clown, then? Who's the clown? Nightfox.
It's the murderer.
I was on the roller coaster the whole time.
Oh, yeah.
Just one of you
I've been
two.
Studying you after you killed me. You've done it that many times.
I trust.
I'm on the way. SB. No, I'm not. I'm on the way back.
I definitely trust the clown, but I don't trust you guys.
Right, so we've lost Barton and we've lost MCA, right?
MCA's
died. How did
MCA
die?
Yeah.
Clown. Terrorist. I'm trying to go on my ride.
What? Oh, is this how you ride?
Whee!
That looks fun.
He's the next one to go.
I'm not going to die.
I'm totally next.
We're all going to get killed by the roller coaster.
I'm just going to refrain from it.
The roller coaster is the murderer.
I pressed forward. Do I survive? I survived.
Did you?
I survived.
That's risky, mate. That's risky.
It's like a groundbreaking thing.
I ran again.
I think the clown's the murderer. That's my...
I think it's one of you two.
I fell out of the map. Oh, no.
Really?
Yeah, I fell down a hole. I'm in the... Okay, whatever.
Can get back up easy. I don't know.
The thing is, Minnie and Phoenix were kind of near me.
Yeah. Ooh, that's what a murderer would say. That's exactly what you said that I do.
Yeah. But you instantly went to me. Fell. I assume you saw me
I didn't go to you. I was asking you whether you was on the roller coaster because I thought you was up there, and I know that MCA was down.
Alright.
Because everybody, but when I climbed up, the only person on a roller coaster was Night Fox.
Yeah.
So it's either Minigod or it's SB.
So you're saying that Night Fox is innocent?
Yes.
I don't agree.
Well, I don't agree that it's me. Well, I don't agree it's me, obviously.
Oh, you don't agree it's you, okay.
No.
I don't agree, because I saw SB, he was next to me when someone died.
Coaster. I really don't trust this.
Although, I just want to ride the roller coaster. You guys ride the roller coaster, except for the things.
I'll get the roller coaster to kill you.
Wouldn't it be funny if the murderer went on the roller coaster?
No,
I genuinely didn't mean to hit you there. I'm sorry, I was trying to break the thing.
You made me panic. It could be SB now.
I didn't mean to, I'm sorry.
I'm so scared. Don't die, please don't die.
Oh. Well, who's that? I saw someone drop out of the sky. Did you die?
SB almost hit me off the roller coaster and I jumped in a car.
If I was trying to kill you, I would have killed you.
I don't know.
It was an accident. Ran in front of me as I was breaking the car.
So, guys, SB's an accidental killer.
He survived, though.
I didn't mean to kill you.
look, MCA's been killed quite early on, but I usually take about 10 minutes before I get anyone. So.
Yeah, that's a good excuse, true.
I was rushed into any others.
Yeah. Oh, this is still up in the air, though. I think it's... I trust the clown. But it doesn't mean I trust him wholeheartedly.
Oh.
Where was MCA? Do we even know where MCA was?
I know he was on the floor. I know he was on the floor. That's all I do know.
Well, I know I was on the floor and I saw Minnie like.
Is Minnie got
drop
alive? I haven't heard of it in a while.
Who's in the MCA skin, huh? SB.
I'm in penguin skin. Look, clown over here. Turn around. Stop running.
What?
I'm behind you. Halo, it's me.
Hold. Who was in the MCA skin?
Well then, who's in the MCA skin?
Wait, where's Minnie?
Minigod, how are you, buddy? You have been very quiet.
I'm okay. I'm hiding. Don't leave me alone.
Whoa! I'm getting attacked.
I know who it is. I saw who was he by. Where are you?
No.
Saw you. SB, are you still here?
SB.
I got him! I got the murderer!
No!
Yes!
Oh, really?
Yes, I did.
He did it! I don't know why my screen's just frozen as well like Barton's did. I'll listen it out and get back to it.
Yes, the clown was... I told you! You didn't believe me!
Wow. Oh my lord, I would have been dead on this one.
Good old Minigod, you see, saving the day.
If I wasn't hiding in the shop trying to pretend I was a shop person, I would have never seen you sneak over to me. And I just literally saw you and Night Fox literally right together, and then you died. And I had to double check to make sure you died. That's what I'm like, SB, SB!
Wow, that was a shock. Who's in this end skin then?
Me?
That's how I was suspicious of you.
I know.
Oh, I can't believe
I thought
that.
I'd throw you off a little bit. Mm-hmm.
But good going on that first round, Mr. Night Fox. Almost got away with it too. Barton died to the roller coaster.
the roller coaster killed more people than I did.
A brand new rule on this one, guys. Stay away from the roller coaster. Yeah.
They are not safe.
What's going right now? You could have made that 10 seconds later.
Why can't I even press... Oh,
no, but
wouldn't even let me press buttons then. That was strange.
I haven't... No! Honestly, I swear.
Are you invisible, Barton?
Yeah, I think I am.
Yeah, I just see doors. This place is even more spooky than before.
It's oh my god.
There we go.
Wait, can I? So who's the skeleton? Who's Bony one?
It's Martin.
That's me.
That's me. That fits your skinny chicken legs. Yeah. Who's this bear thing?
Everyone jokes about my weight.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay, that's Night Fox. That's how he looks in real life.
I'm not even over there to even know what you're even trying to say right now.
Oh yeah, it fits Minigod as well, I suppose. He's a witch. Yeah, that's more in character.
Wait.
Oh really? That's what we're going with.
Has everybody gone through the randomizer already?
I think so.
Oh, yes.
Okay, let the game begin.
So everyone, check you're not invisible or anything, because it's gonna be tough for me to murder you in this one.
Wait, I'm stuck in bubbles.
Watch out! The SP has said he's going to murder people.
I'm being hit already.
Whoa!
That was a bit early, Barton. backstabbing me there.
It wasn't me.
You can't just jump to conclusions.
It won't be, pal. I'll tell you that much. You would have been dead if it was me.
That would be like a super early start.
I know what we all said, but I'm going on the roller coaster.
Rebel.
No, don't. So
I'm gonna watch him fall to his death.
No, I can't bring myself to do it. See, we're all on the pier, but I think I'm gonna go and hide somewhere else.
Yeah, no, that's it. The whole map is accessible, but everyone seems to hang around on the pier.
It seems a bit dangerous on the pier for my like.
SB's on top of the Ferris wheel right now.
Pew pew.
Hey, that's
pew,
a lie. Pew. I'm not.
Pew.
It's not his SB. Pew.
I'm playing in the arcade. Pew pew. Oh. Pew pew.
See, MCA, oh, he's just around the outskirts. Is MCA? He's back at spawn.
Yep. Oh, I don't know if I can make that joke. I'm gonna try it. Oh gosh. Okay, we're good.
I'm so scared.
This is pretty freaky.
Oh, you're there. You're very quiet, Phoenix.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, MCA. Hide
away a little bit on this one.
You want a hug from a clown?
I'm good. Oh.
I can see you too.
You've had a hug from a clown.
So, how big is this cave system? Is it quite?
Yeah, there's like three tunnels, I think, and like a sacrifice chamber in the middle.
They don't want to come be a sacrifice.
Everyone sacrifice.
Let's all go to the tunnels, so SB can try to kill us.
Yeah, come on then. Bring yourself in.
I think he may be bluffing. Holy moly, I've fallen out the... Hello?
I know, I did that last time. There's like a hole in the ground randomly, and you just fall through the map.
You're on the beach, Mini.
It's a broken pier.
Aw. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside.
Oh, yeah. I do like to be beside
a witch and a panther.
I'm not sure if this is what we should be singing in a murder mystery, though.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
Diddly-dim-a-lady, I'm
having a bum. Hey!
Oh, no! Oh, he got me.
I got it, boys.
What? Oh. I did not see him.
You were meant to be leaving.
SB, I mean, literally, he was...
He walked out the door, and then I just saw my little opportunity, and then he came back.
He
walked out the door, then stood around the corner, and then entered the room through the other door on the one that was closed, and then I saw
you. So, you was the murderer, SB?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
That was...
I'm losing my touch.
I knew you was trying to draw people out in the cave so you could get them.
Welcome back to another round of Murder Mystery, and I'm going to go in first and see.
Ow, okay. And ladies first.
That was so brief.
Yeah, well, there's not much more to say.
That would be invisible, no?
Murder Mystery, all right, let's go.
Let's go. Right, kill you, done. Yeah.
We don't have a round of Murder Mystery.
The clown is innocent this
round. I'm going straight into the map.
Yeah, the penguin is innocent as well this map.
Everybody needs to bear in mind that, because they're just going on the pier. And there's more to this map than the pier.
Yeah, well, I tried the caves, but no one was there.
Very true.
Ooh.
Who's the octopus?
We got a clown. Tell me your best joke.
Your face.
What's going on? Nothing very nice. No. Oh goodness, man. This map is actually pretty awesome, man. I like how the length of it, like the all different parts. I mean, you've got like
it's
the yeah, it's completely different. I mean, you got the like the half split in half boat.
It looks to me, I like the way that the awesome. The house, like the building, is like an angry face.
Yeah, it does. Doesn't
the lighthouse has got one on as well.
Even the moon, like, is just like a skull.
It's a bit moody.
It scared me.
No, Mini, no.
You scared the life out of me.
Oh God!
I didn't think you'd be up here. I thought I'd be on my own.
Yeah.
It's not known a dag up there.
Oh!
I was coming to hide.
Oh.
So, am I following Mini or Night Fox?
Button.
Oh, no, I'm here. Sorry. Okay. I was stuck in a web.
Ooh, scary.
I wanna.
Don't turn your back on me, Esme.
I figured out why you might have the extra oomph flag.
I wanna get on right. The ponies. Why can't we get on the ponies?
You got the lighthouse flashing. Ah.
I don't like you behind me, Esme. Like you need to go somewhere. Else.
Well, I just wanna see if. I just wanna keep following you.
No, the lighthouse flashing. That isn't. That's not redstone.
Is that not a minecart?
No,
but
it's the texture pack thing.
Night Fox just jumped.
Stuck in another web.
Don't do it.
I did. Oh. I'm alive. We're good.
So in this minecart with the massive drop, do you go out of the minecart when you drop?
No, you stay in it.
But you can die from a minecart.
Stop pushing me away from it.
You can as long as if it don't land on the track.
Ah!
Yeah, no, you can land on the wood. If you've not got enough speed, but if you push forward, you can have too much speed. So,
yeah, it's a fine line.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Oh, no. Oh, nope. Wait.
I just broken the string.
See, it's the latest strategy is to kill someone using the roller coaster.
Yeah. Hey, MCA, have you tried out this roller coaster yet?
Put the words out of my mouth. Whoa.
I don't like the way that this red man's just walking around. Who is the red guy?
Oh, it's Phoenix.
Right, it's Mini God.
No, it's you.
I think the murderer is struggling.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, me
I'm
too.
I'm going to check my bucket, you know, innocent.
Oh, sugar.
So if I kill this villager, do I get classed as a murderer?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, he's looking at me a bit creepily, that's
maybe
all.
Not the murderer, but a murderer, for sure.
Alright.
Kill him!
Whoa, you can't! Hey!
Everyone's still on the pier. Murder is definitely struggling.
Yeah.
Who's in the water?
I think it's because, like, the past couple of rounds, it's just been, like, somewhat quick. Since we all died on the... Well, not all died. Some of us died on the roller coaster, and then the second round it was just a quick one. Yeah, they're gonna take their time and.
The map's more deadly
separate.
Than the murder is.
The roller coaster's got 2 kills over the murderer.
Yeah. Don't follow me. Why are you following me, SB? Someone else.
You're just the only person I can find, and I don't like being alone out here.
All I could say is look up.
Huh?
Why, where
hello?
Are you? Oh, is that you?
Hello?
Wait a minute.
That's Minigod's strategy of not getting killed. He goes, right, I think I'm whittling it down.
I think that's the worst place you could go is up high because, you know, if you fall down or the murderer just punches you off.
Right, I think it's one of three people now.
Hi.
I saw ya.
I think it's one of three people.
Someone shot me. Did someone shoot me?
The murderer.
I've got an arrow in my booty. Someone shot me.
Really?
Look, Phoenix, come out. Look, can you see it?
Where are you, Mini?
High five, guys.
Do you not think MCA is being really quiet?
No, I'm being very cautious. I don't know.
Yeah, that's what the answer says.
I've walked by a few people
He's choosing that's, when he wants to kill people.
Yeah, that's a new way of saying plotting.
I'm being cautious.
I've heard that one before.
Ooh.
The murderer is definitely struggling.
Yeah, definitely. I'm following him right now.
Well, no, that's not me because I just turned around.
He's not following me, so.
I'm following a person murderer. If you want to kill me, now's your best chance.
I'm following a murderer.
I just see Phoenix running around like constantly getting hurt, taking damage.
Yeah, I know. I keep like jumping and stuff, but
he's trying to let the rides kill him again.
Yeah. I want to catch someone off guard.
Yeah, me too.
I'm staying on the move.
But I think I'm going to draw MCA out of the equation as well, which leaves just Phoenix and Barton.
It's not me.
It's definitely not me.
Right, it's Barton.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Nah, it's not me.
That's like everybody shout, not it, and then the last person that they're the one that.
You see, Barton, your first one was really shaking. Like, it's not me, and the second one, it's not me. You know, there's a big difference.
No, it's really not, because like, at the end of the day, I could have killed Nightfox when we was on the beach.
Yeah, building up trust.
That's what a murderer would say.
It's all about, exactly.
Like, I could have killed him.
You,
I didn't.
You could have. I could have killed you and the other one, but I chose Minigod.
I could have paid you off, you know.
That was my big mistake.
Should have got big the person
mistake because I was the one that killed you.
Right, I'm going to the cave. If anybody wants to come and get me, come and get me. Okay.
That's kind of obvious.
I'll keep that in mind, so I'm staying far away as possible. As far as weight.
I'm just going to go straight to the cave now, guys. No specific reason. I'm just going to go because...
It's not me! It's not me! Where can we go?
I feel like I'm being followed. Hey, there's somebody actually dying in the cave.
Is it really?
There's someone in a snake skin. I think it's Minigod.
I'm a
snake. I need water, quick!
Hey!
Snake, I'm right here.
Yeah, yo, no. Us two was together too.
So wait a minute, what happened?
Wait, who's this snake person that I'm right by?
Whoa.
Who's in...
It's hit the target.
It's hit the target.
Hit the target.
Yeah,
you're on it.
Who's in the hit the target skin?
That's me. Whoa.
Yeah, we gotta get him. But it's just us lot left, right?
All right, just hold back, hold back, hold back. Hey.
Wait.
Right, MCA.
Wait, no.
MCA,
I don't think Phoenix really
MCA,
does.
MCA, stop moving.
I'll stop moving.
Okay.
I think he's the murderer.
It's not me.
No, where were you when Phoenix was brutally murdered in a tragic accident?
I was literally by myself. I did not know.
That's not where, that's with whom.
No.
He was by himself next to the dead Phoenix.
Yeah?
Was you with Nightfox?
I was with this snake. Who's this snake?
Wait. There's five of us left in the game. Where's the other person?
Yeah, I was with the other person in the Minigod.
The other person is Nightfox.
Minigod or Nightfox.
Are you Minigod? Will you say something? are you Phoenix?
No.
Are you Nightfox? That's a yes then.
What?
I don't know.
I'm so confused.
The snake's innocent, but, well, unless...
The person that was in Minigod's skin as well.
But we've also got to bear in mind that Phoenix was doing a lot of stupid jumps, so he might have killed himself.
Yeah, that's possible.
Right, Nightfox, you're the murderer. You're the first one to try and get out of... try and come up with a theory that you didn't kill him, if that makes sense.
Okay.
That's my logic.
That's what a murderer would say.
I have a suspicion on MCA. But then again, I don't.
I have a suspicion on Phoenix.
Anybody find it funny how SB's just saying everybody else is the murderer?
I find it, well...
it wouldn't have been SB if he was with somebody else, because apparently he was with the snake skin. And that was generally true as me and whoever was in Minigod's skin was on the beach.
Well, Minigod's skin is technically Nightfox's skin, so Nightfox might have just been in his own skin.
Or either one.
Yeah.
I knew it. Get out of it.
No!
Oh,
I didn't even get a hit on you.
MCA is the murderer.
Okay, look who called it, eh?
I knew it.
Skills.
Yeah. I knew it.
Champions.
Nice, cool, SB. That was a good kill as well, MCA. You got me with no, like, you almost got away with it too. that was very good.
That was good.
That has been Murder Mystery Peer Pressure, guys. If you did like it, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Check out everybody's perspectives in the game. And from us, we're going to say goodbye.
Bye.